Okay, so mo ni ang fresh installation sa inyong WordPress or mag-add ta og theme nga Astra or add new. Search for Astra. Install. Okay, activate. And then, kita ninyo diri, inani atong default nga design. Pag refresh nato, ang Astra na rin nga theme. So, kani siya. Now, mag-add ta og plugin. Starter templates. Kani siya. Install. Activate. Okay, build your website now. Click here. Choose Elementor. And then you can see free and premium templates. So, pili lang ka sa imong ganahan nga design. And then, example kani, so, muna ang design nga itong napilian. Now, we will install this one. Logo, just keep this. You can choose default colors if you want. And even font. Then, continue. Then, just fill up the form here. Expert and for myself. Uncheck this or you may check this if you want. And import or check all the boxes here. Dapat naka-check ang tanan boxes. Submit and build my website. It's done. Let's check the website. Okay. So, this is our design now sa atong website. If you want to edit the elements, you can go to edit with Elementor. Okay, if you want to edit the text, just click here sa widget. Then, you can change here. Even here, i-click lang. Then, you can change here. If you want to change the photo, you can click here. You can click here. Then, choose image. Upload an image. Then, update lang din ka dire. Okay? So, mo ni ang ato ang design now sa atong web sa atong website.